We got a CN over here in Allen Park. I'm trying to not get spotted so I get in trouble. Oh, there's CN right there. It's pretty cool. And there he goes, shunting into the yard. Oh, it's a long hood. I mean, high hood. That is rare. We're in the yard in Melvindale, Michigan, and sorry about the tripod movement, it's kind of wet out here, and we have an NS coming. There's like three long hood Ford locomotives next behind me, but this is not a long hood Ford, this is like a Jeeva, looks like a Jeeva. Whoa, I didn't W. Thank you. There's a Southern Rail. Very rare. I'm sorry to talk in this video a lot, but some of the stuff on these carts, and I'm sorry about that, I keep kicking the camera. See, look, there's GT. He's probably stopping, because the yard. He is stopped. Wait. Pull up. He's backing up. This train needs to make up its mind. Is it gonna go backwards or is it gonna go forward? about 10 more cars and this train should end. Well, that guy's headed into Oakwood Yard. You wanna know something funny? What are those stairs for? All right, next train. Thank you. This guy must be going slow. Oh wait. I think this is the same train that backed up. I don't know, but we got green on track two. Yeah. Hold up. Okay, so what that guy just basically did was come on second track and pass and just go on the first track. Now that's kind of funny. All right, bye.